Good day, ladies and gentlemen. So we've been doing a lot of games, and now I'm going to show you how to clean stuff. We're going to show you how to get nice, sparkling, clean. So you can have, you know, everything in your life sparkling and clean. It is currently a Wednesday. Anyone who needs to take medication, take your medication. Don't be like me and forget your medications. Oh, look at this. Keep in mind, I'm going to be labeling videos how to clean stuff, but let's be honest, this is not how you're going to be cleaning a truck. Definitely standing. Looks perfectly clean. Oh, we got an air. This is a famous place. Excuse me, can you get out of my way? Thank you. Put you there if I need you there. There we go, guys. We cleaned the vehicle. There we are. Look at this. Look how nice and shiny she got. That only took 6 minutes, you know? What does everyone think? Next we have this yard. This place is a lot harder. Not harder, it's just that it's annoying. I started this, but I figured I'd rather record it. You know, just in case people want to see stuff get cleaned. This, like I said, in no way is how you should actually clean stuff, because on, like, an actual cleaning and stuff that you'd have, this lacks something very specific. There's not water running actually onto the ground. Like, see, the water doesn't stay there. We're not actually going to be cleaning anything. We're not actually going to be using any of this or buying any of this, because we're going to save up and get a better pressure. This is actually like 2 hours after I recorded this video, and yeah, I stayed on a bit because I'm getting so far, but if you have a concussion, you gotta clean it, because I got off and I was so unwell, I couldn't do anything. I was... You gotta make sure you take your health and stuff serious. You don't. And it's not like I'm not taking it. But if you have a mild concussion in that, I had a mild concussion. And, you know, it's literally something you can do at Facebook. I think a... I know.
Bill.
I'll just appreciate how good my job is. See, I don't know why they turned this into the game. Got this to me. Yeah. And I like the tech. I like Farming Simulator, plus this can do it. And it's not like a terrible game. It's awesome. That house is trash. But does anyone know it's getting cleaned? sec. I'm gonna tab it for a sec. I'd say we spent just the same amount of time on this so far as we did on the truck. Kind of nice to see that fence too. That's the end of seven. Well, a job well done. Not even gonna finish this mission. Getting massive headache. Wanna see if everyone actually watches the channel. But in case you never know. That still can't summon right now. I think that's it. That's it. Get any stuff for them? That's it. Enough for that. But Yeah, okay. So that's it for today. Finish the rest next time. I just can't.